I get any jobs in New Zealand, there is a video separately on YouTube, which says clearly, how can I get a job in New Zealand and settle there? Or how can I get a work visa? It's not very easy when you're not present in the country, which is why we encourage people to get onshore into New Zealand, come into New Zealand as an international student, do a good course from a good college with support from a good advisor like us. Once you finish that course, get yourself a post-study work visa, for which we are, by the way, providing a free service to all our students. In fact, last week I filed 3 or 4 post-study work visas for our students. We are doing it free of cost for them. Once you get your post-study work visa, look for a job. Again, we provide some tips. Once you find a job, more than likely, you will also be able to get your PR. So trying to find a job when you're not in New Zealand is not very easy. So I would strongly recommend that you get in touch with our team and we will provide you information about how you could possibly utilize the study plus settle pathway.